Chapter 19. The second lot came out for the tribe of Simeon, clan by clan. Their inheritance lay within the territory of Judah. It included Beersheba, or Sheba, Moladah, Hazor Shul, Bela, Ezem, El-Tolad, Bethel, Hormah, Ziklag, Beth Markaboth, Hazor Susa, Beth Labaeth, and Sheruim, 13 towns and their villages, Ain, Rimmon, Ether, and Achan, 4 towns and their villages, and all the villages around these towns as far as Baalath-Beer, Ramah in the Negev. This was the inheritance of the tribe of the Simeonites, clan by clan. The inheritance of the Simeonites was taken from the share of Judah, because Judah's portion was more than they needed. So the Simeonites received their inheritance within the territory of Judah. The third lot came up for Zebulun, clan by clan. The boundary of their inheritance went as far as Sarid. Going west, it ran to Marala, touched Dabesheth, and extended to the ravine near Jokneam. It turned east from Sarid toward the sunrise to the territory of Kislath-Tabor, and went on to Dabaroth, and up to Japhiah. Then it continued eastward to Gath-Hepher and Eth-Kazin. It came out at Rimmon and turned toward Nea. There the boundary went around on the north to Hanathon and ended at the valley of Iphta-El. Included were Kadath, Nahalal, Shimron, Idala, and Bethlehem. There were 12 towns and their villages. These towns and their villages were the inheritance of Zebulun, clan by clan. The fourth lot came out for Issachar, clan by clan. Their territory included Jezreel, Kesuloth, Shunem, Hapharaim, Shion, Anaharath, Rabbath, Kishion, Ebez, Remeth, and Ganim, and Hada, and Beth-Pazes. The boundary touched Tabor, Shehazuma, and Beth-Shemesh, and ended at the Jordan. There were 16 towns and their villages. These towns and their villages were the inheritance of the tribe of Issachar, clan by clan. The fifth lot came out for the tribe of Asher, clan by clan. Their territory included Helkath, Halai, Beten, Akshaph, Elamelech, Amad, and Mishal. On the west, the boundary touched Carmel and Shihor-Libnath. It then turned east toward Beth-Dagon, touched Zebulun and the valley of Iphta-El, and went north to Beth-Emek and Na'il, passing Cable on the left. It went to Abdon, Rehob, Hammon, and Cana, as far as Greater Sidon. The boundary then turned back toward Ramah, and went to the fortified city of Tyre, turned toward Hosa, and came out at the sea in the region of Aksib, Amma, Aphek, and Rehob. There were 22 towns and their villages. These towns and their villages were the inheritance of the tribe of Asher, clan by clan. The sixth lot came out for Naphtali, clan by clan. Their boundary went from Heloph and the large tree in Zaananim, passing Adami-Nekeb and Jabneel to Lakum, and ending at the Jordan. The boundary ran west through Asnath-Tabor and came out at Hukkok. It touched Zebulun on the south, Asher on the west, and the Jordan on the east. The fortified cities were Zidim, Zer, Hamath, Rakath, Kinnereth, Adama, Ramah, Hazor, Kedesh, Edrei, and Hazor, Iron, Migdal-El, Horam, Beth-Anath, and Beth-Shemesh. There were 19 towns and their villages. These towns and their villages were the inheritance of the tribe of Naphtali, clan by clan. The seventh lot came out for the tribe of Dan, clan by clan. The territory of their inheritance included Zorah, Eshtaal, Ershemesh, Shealaban, Ajalon, Ithla, Elon, Timnah, Ekron, Eltika, Gibbethon, Baalath, Jehud, Beni-Berak, Gath-Rimmon, Mijarkin, and Rakon, with the area facing Joppa. But the Danites had difficulty taking possession of their territory, so they went up and attacked Leshem, took it, put it to the sword, and occupied it. They settled in Leshem, and named it Dan, after their forefather. These towns and their villages were the inheritance of the tribe of Dan, clan by clan. When they had finished dividing the land into its allotted portions, the Israelites gave Joshua, son of Nun, an inheritance among them, as the Lord had commanded. They gave him the town he asked for, Timnath-Serah, in the hill country of Ephraim. And he built up the town and settled there. These are the territories that Eleazar the priest, Joshua son of Nun, and the heads of the tribal clans of Israel assigned by lot at Shiloh in the presence of the Lord at the entrance to the tent of meeting. And so they finished dividing the land.